everyone. In today's video, I'm going to show you a quick fix on how to get Lync for Mac from Microsoft working in El Capitan. So if you upgraded from Yosemite to El Capitan and you found that your Lync stopped working, and you even reinstalled it and it still didn't work, there's a quick fix on how to get it working again. I do recommend upgrading to the latest beta. I think we're at beta 3 to try to get this to work. But the first thing you'll need to do is hold down your Option key on the keyboard, go to your Go menu, go to your library folder. Now, as you can see, when you hit the Option key, the library folder shows up. Click on the library folder, go to your Preferences folder in here, and look for com.microsoft. So you see .com, Apple is there. We're going to go down a little bit further until we hit the Microsoft one. Oop, there we go. Let's go back up. And you'll see the plist here. Just drag that into your trash, delete the trash, quit out of Lync, and restart it. I would actually quit Lync before I even did this, and then kind of drag the plist into the trash, and then restart Lync, and you will see it will start working. It hasn't worked since I upgraded to El Capitan, but and even in the next beta, it didn't get fixed, but when I deleted the plist, it did work, so I thought I would share it with everybody. Try it out, let me know if it works for you, and enjoy using El Capitan, and thanks for listening.